Language fails to offend
you. You there! Hello! Can you help me?
What is troubling you, amigo?
There is a madwoman in this district putting curses on people with little silver coins.
Curses?
Well, not curses exactly, but old Byzantine coins. She is sneaking them into our pockets while our heads are turned. And I do not find it funny.
Keep your leggings on. I will have a look.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Quite a trick you have there, sleeping worthless coins into men's pockets. Have you ever been caught?
Not once. Although I have, on occasion, taken money as well. But only to feed myself.
Why do you not put that trick to better use? Fight with the assassins. Work for a just cause.
Well, it would be nice to be part of something larger than myself. Leave it. I will fight with you.
Saltpeter and sulfur dust
to clear away those nasty earaches.
I know you will want to see for yourself the illuminations in the...
Ha ha ha!
I have...
Pleasure, Kirio. Return in Italy.
Carlos, who is he looking for?
Look at the intricacy of this pattern!
Only true artists supply the snake for sure.
My patience has limits. You know you won't survive if you don't...
You are not alone, Arkadashim. And you need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
There should be a law proscribing such things.
Do not despair in the face of this violence. Add your voice and your strength to the tide of opposition.
I will, for I have longed to serve a cause larger than myself.
Get back here! He's getting clear!
Father, is that you? How did he escape?
Can't be all there.
Fight for an honorable cause, Arkadashim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
Brazil Harry Flair!
Do not be fooled by tall tales of honor, false notions of justice, and rumors.
I do scared! Ah, he's trying to rob me!
Peace, Harry Flair!
Do not want to interfere with our business.
Life is returning to normal. At least my son has been hired as a scribe by the Pasha. My husband is making him fine silken robes.
What's the matter with you?
Should we reward you for being an idiot? Keep it up and you'll get a prize.
No ill will.
Close.
You miss that, Corp!
Fortune's fight is always
better. You
my uncle.
Sometimes I think...
He will end up dead or in the dungeon.
Any damage?
Not that I can see. Byzantine Templars may be bad hosts, but are decent tenants. Once they capture a location, they like to keep it intact.
Because they intend to stay.
Kesinlinkle. Well, as promised, if you want to learn how to craft your own bombs, I can show you. Don't touch that. One wrong move and bang, the building comes down.
Are you serious?
Look on your face. Here, I'll show you. We craft our bombs from a combination of three parts. The shell, the gunpowder, and the primary ingredient. Sometimes we add a few extras too, for fun. But we'll come to that later. For now, focus on these elements. You'll find many ingredients for bomb recipes scattered throughout the city. So keep your eyes open and your nose to the ground as you move about.
That should keep me busy. Grazie, Yusuf. Have you ever seen this book?
No, it's a journal.
Si.
The Secret Crusade by Niccolo Polo. Marco's father?
I found this on a Templar in Masyaf. It mentions the five keys to Altair's library. Niccolo brought them here and hid them.
Ah, and the Templars know this, so it's a race against time.
They found one already, beneath Topkapı. I want to recover it and find the other four.
So, where will you begin?
The old Polo trading post, I think. They ran a business in this area, no?
I believe so. Speak with a man named Piri Reis in the bazaar. He can point you in the right direction. And teach you a few more bomb recipes, if you are so inclined.
Broken his leash.
Oh, that's certainly not.
Piri Reis, I think I have seen some of your earliest work.
Reis? Did Yusuf Tazim send you? That sounds like one of his exaggerations.
Si. He said you could show me the location of Niccolo Polo's former trading post.
Ah. You must be that Floranzala he's been yammering on about. Lothario?
Ezio.
I don't hear the difference. Yes. The old Polo shop. It's just west of Hagia Sophia. Here.
Grazie. Yusuf also mentioned that you were the man to talk to about specialty bombs.
Ah, that man. He is a talker. Evet. I'm a navigator in the Sultan's Navy. Currently on leave to study cartography. But through my soldiering, I've also gained an appreciation for artillery and explosives. And it has served the assassins well. It gives us an edge. I carry many kinds of bombs. For assassins only, of course. Lethal, tactical, diversionary, and a few peculiar casings. Everything you see here is for sale. If you can prove you know how to use it first.
I am eager to learn.
Well, no one is stopping you. Just let me know.
Thank you.
Buongiorno. Merhaba. Please come in. Oh, excuse the clutter. I have not had time to tidy up since my trip.
You sailed from Rhodes, no?
Si. How did you know?
We were on the same ship. I am Ezio Auditore.
Sofia Sartor. Have we met?
We have now. May I have a look around?
Prego. Most of my best tomes are in the back. It is nice to meet another Italian in this district. Most keep to the Venetian Quarter and Galata.
Altrettanto. I assume the Ottoman war with Venezia would have driven most of you away.
I lived here with my parents when I was a girl. The war pushed us out, but I always knew I would return. Have you found anything interesting? Mio Dio! Who put that there? Incredibile. Where does it lead?
Why don't we find out?
Who are you, Messere?
Only the most interesting man in your life.
Ah, oh, che presuntuoso.
A presto, Sofia. I will return in a moment.
How long we've been searching this filthy cistern?
I've been here a few weeks.
13 months! Ever since the Grand Master found that damn key. But he hasn't got a clue what he's doing. All he knows is that somewhere in the city...
This is a big city.
Toxel. That's what I said.
Back to your post, Aiertes.
Look alive, eh? We pay you to wash the doors, not your feet. Thank you.
more foreigners.
I'm sick of this place. I really am.
8 hours of this filth.
Grand Master has a dream. I wish I knew what they were.
Petros, make sure we have enough torches for the excavation. I'm tired of stumbling around in the dark.
Thank you.
are you doing?
Hey, you should not be up here.
Have I not seen after they cut folks like that? He's behind. He's bolting.
Get away! I see him! Down, dog!
Wait a minute.
You'll spring a bloody leak if you don't get down!
Isn't that...
You'll spring a...
Thank you.
Search every shadow.
There is someone down here with us. Keep your eyes open, and your hands steady.
Must have been nothing. see!
They're coming from everywhere! Which... Why did he go? There! Kill him!
Salve, Ezio. That took some time. What did you find?
Something that may interest you.
Mio Dio, che meraviglia! And here is my shop.
Look at the margins.
Strange symbols. And these are titles of books. Rare books. A few of these have not been seen for more than a millennium.
Niccolò Polo hid these books around the city. This map should tell us where.
You're beginning to interest me, vaguely.
From what I can tell, I need to find these three books first. They may contain clues to locate the rest of these.
Molto curioso.
Another was found beneath Topkapı Palace, but there is still time to reach the others.
Found by whom?
Men who do not read. Sophia, can you decipher this map? Help me find these books.
Can I borrow them when you are finished?
We will work something out.
Yusuf, salute.
Piri told me I might see you here. Did you find what you were looking for?
I believe so. This is one of Altair's five keys. A strange artifact.
Ah, it is like nothing I have ever seen. You should keep it somewhere safe.
At our headquarters, see, I will. What brings you this way?
I am coordinating with our allies today. The thieves in the bazaar, the mercenaries near the arsenal, and the Romanis in the Constantine district.
You are spread a bit thin, Yusuf. Let me speak with the Romanis myself. I have had so little contact with them in the past.
That would ease my mind. If you are in a hurry, you may travel by our network of tunnels. The air down there is a little foul, but
The rats are no bigger than dogs. Have fun.
Grazie.
About that cloak.
Hacked to pieces!
I was actually just on my way home.
Down! This instant!
That could be him.
Best have a...
You really think this is effective?
I want out for Adrian! I'm not going to...
Fight for an honorable cause, Arkadashim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
Your choice has to stop.
And American Productivity once again makes use of the true way.
his age. How does he do that?
I'm a fit at that age.
Eccentric man.
Someone should teach you an
Watch yourself.
I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Teh, crack wise elsewhere, Effendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then, people will leave us be.
His age. How does he do that?
How can we help?
Another 300 axes yesterday. What a racket! If they had any idea how much money we make from the work. I'm not Jack. Run out of fingers. See my toes.
Wait, someone should really do something about them. I mean, it's a disgrace.
Done.
They probably stole this money from someone else. It serves them right.
What will you spend the money?
So much money, I cannot believe it.
Let me see. Later! What is happening? Is he in? Leave him! We cannot stay! What the hell is going on here?
Is it the Romani curse?
The what?
God help us. This is a bad idea.
Help the steward come.
Control your body.
I've been using the old dogs, but they all seem to be slaughtered these days. Even with the sun bug, you said.
I'm sure we've got torments to the
sun. I've never seen anyone do that before.
God preserve me! I was a fool!
Haha, the old tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, Belladonna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
You have nothing to fear, Effendi. Your identity is safe with me.
Oh, thank heavens for that.
Forgive my brash introduction, but I am an assassin in training myself. I am strong, fast, and quite a hit with the ladies.
That is a start.
How about a race, huh? I will prove to you my skill. Say, to that spot there?
Well, I could spare a few moments.
All right, go! I told you I was good! Here we go! Did you see that? You are good, old man.
You have some natural talent yourself.
Yarman, who is this?
Ella, come. Meet my new mentor. I told you I was an assassin, my love. And to think you ever doubted me.
Merhaba, efendim.
We were just taking the air, Ella, and discussing tactics and such, no?
No. We were discussing when your training would begin. Sunrise, every day. Galata Tower. Understood?
Evet. Of course, mentor.
Curse on you, thieves. You have ruined me. I hope the Janissaries pluck out your eyes and cut off your hands.
Signora, what is troubling you?
Those brutes there. They attacked me in my home and robbed me of my possessions. Please, help.
But I must ask another favor. Will you follow?
Where to?
Back to my shop where these men first set upon me. I fear they have taken or destroyed everything I own.
Lead on.
Ugh!
They are still here! Out, you damn thieves! Get out of my shop!
Aha! Get him!
You have done a great good, Effendi. I am sorry, I have nothing but my respect to offer you in return.
You do not owe me anything, but consider lending your skills to the assassins. You are a skilled climber, and could learn so much more.
Ah. I am grateful for the offer. Truly.
He's quite funny, huh?
Isn't that dangerous?
Best of Raymond here, friend. Silks of the finest.
No, I don't want to go.
I won't go.
You are an innocent bystander. Have any worth to you?
For such a recklessness.
Well now.
Try not to spend all of that money in one place.
What money would that be?
Signora, I know a pickpocket when I see one. Your technique is good, but not flawless.
Not so. Until today, I had never been caught or called out.
Let me show you a few tricks.
I need no instruction, and I can prove it. Give me 1 minute, and I will steal more than you could in a day.
Bene. Begin.
Curse these misers! None of them are carrying any akshay today.
Well, my take was quite good. Are you having an off day?
Do not patronize me. I am a skilled thief. You saw it yourself.
I did. And I would be grateful if you joined the assassins to put those talents to better use.
Hmm. I suppose I should, Evet. I cannot live off the fruits of others forever.
I can provide good people.
Pleasure.
Watch out for the little
people!
The markings on this key are familiar. And the material, I have seen its kind before. Just like the Apple of Eden, ancient technology from the first civilization.
Are you hurt?
Broken foot.
What is your name, brother?
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar? Oh, yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died. With honor.
Altair! We have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle.
You live. And Al-Mu'alim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through. We can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back!
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
He won't get far.
Another step, and your mentor dies!
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor. For I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity? Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity?
Down, dog!
Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mualim, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more!
You put too much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak, base, and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand. But I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
You offered him a chance to salvage his dignity. Why?
No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness.
But he shunned your graces.
As was his right.
Altair, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet.
I did not know him well as a father. He was an assassin, above all.
You too were born into this order. Do you regret it?
How can I regret the only life I've ever known?
You may find a way in time. And it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy, and ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
So they contain recorded memories, these keys. These ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know, or to learn?
Always an honor, Mentor.
mentor. Honored to see.
I'll feed you your own! Take your stand there. Hold there. Hold that point for me. Secure that point. Defend that area. secure that point. Make your stand there.
What's going on in this cursed shithole? Who saw the killer?
That's that blackout! Glory! Don't stop!
Not good. Other way.
Desert and a dome like this to be all right. I think the loan will actually be profitable.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra coin. I've never thought so easy. Last month, the governor of Bol bought 200 of my fine
plants. Well, quite the answer. Thank you.
Must be completely insane.
You there! You have the bearing of a man who thinks rather highly of himself. But I find you a rather pathetic specimen. What do you have to say about that, Alchuk?
If I had a message for you, amigo, I would give it to your mother.
How dare you! We settle this now!
Oh,
Do not pester anyone again.
Aha! Surprise attack!
Are you serious?
You fell for my ruse, old man.
Do not embarrass yourself further.
I am the cudgel of Costantinie.
Have you not had enough?
Never!
Ah, we will call it a draw, all right? You are quite a fighter.
As are you, if a little reckless. How would you like to put those fists to better use with the assassins?
You mean, fight for a cause, and not only for amusement?
I am sure you would still find some joy in it.
Evet, I believe you offend him. All right.
What on earth is he doing?
News of the traitor Valley. Have you found him?
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templar.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Thank you.
dead man!
There is no excuse for such recklessness.
Was it Bali who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
I have a new match to replace your headaches.
There must be a reason.